Question four, we have a sector and we've been told that it's got a radius of 6 and the arc length around here is 4. Excuse the scale. So back from the first exercise, we knew that the arc length was r times theta. And so the arc length is 4, and that tells me that theta is 2/3. So if I want to find the area is a half r squared theta. So I've got a half times 6 squared times 2/3, and that gives us 12 centimeter squares.